Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. In this tutorial today I'll present you how to add custom margins in Google Sheets. So let's get started. I open a Google spreadsheet and in this sheet I want to add custom margins. So I go to file menu and then click here print. Now I go to these settings. This is the margins you have to see. Now this margin is normal and I want to set custom numbers, so I click on custom numbers. And this is the preview of my pages, and you have to add this top, right, left in your custom numbers, or drag the mouse to set this margin. Just drag on this. I drag the mouse to set these margin lines, or you have to set it custom numbers. Just go to bottom. I change here 0.25 and change it right side and left, and also the top. Now you have to see the preview is to be changed and the margin is to be changed. You have to change margins in two ways. Just drag the mouse to set the margin lines, and also type the numbers to set left, right, top, bottom margin lines. So this is the way to add custom margins in your Google Sheets. I hope you'll enjoy this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.